what he does. He'll show you.
Hey, Rook. Come on. Come on, it's okay. I know you're here to take me back. It's okay. She knows. Everybody knows. You think you're doing the right thing. You think I need to be rescued. But I don't. I don't want to go back. Ever. Have you ever stopped and looked at how your life's turned out? I mean, what you've actually done with it, you know? We're told we can be anything, right? A famous singer, Hall of Famer, movie star. We're all gonna be a success, Rook. But no, that's just not true. We live mundane lives, just doing what someone else tells us to do, day after day. Everybody thinks they have free will, but come on, when's the last time you did something that wasn't required, demanded? Nah, Rook, we don't live our lives. We live theirs. And we think we have free will. But that is just a lie. An illusion. Huh? Oh, man. I am so done with that. I am done with being the yes man. I am done with being the errand boy. And I am done with being the garbage collector. I am so done. Because if that is real life, then what is the point? This place gave me the chance to become something I thought I could never be. The only thing that really matters. Happiness.
Don't trust the Bliss. You need to get the Marshal. Now's the time. Don't let the Marshal get through those gates. Get the Marshal now. Rook, you need to save him.
Leave him alone! Leave him alone!
You're doing great.
Christ, Tracy, get that syringe over here! Whoa, calm down, first. Look at me! Look at me! No, John! No! Christ's sake! Stop it! Eat it! NDA, Doc. No, no drugs. Put your guns down.
You just can't come out of the Blitz clean.
I can. Sheriff.
All right.
Please.
All right.
I'm not scrambled. All right. Stay away from me.
All right. Just look out. Stand up.
You shouldn't have brought him here.
Tracy.
Fuck you, Tracy. I said this was a bad idea. I said it from the very beginning. You don't know her. How she digs inside your head. Don't trust him.
I'll go talk to her.
Got this here weapon off a dead Peggy.
Jesus Christ, deputy, I can't believe you got the marshal out of...
Let that slide. She's gonna come back on you, kid. And you be ready.
As soon as my shift's over, I'm gonna look for old shifts.
Thank you. I'd be dead if it weren't for you.
Give me 2 seconds and I'll reload!
These woods are crawling with piggies. We better make sure Dansky's still got that stuff he's been keeping for us whitetails.
I'm scooting!
I'm coming around from the side! I lost visual on the target!
Saying, don't call my presence.
Moving!
Onward we go! Come on!